for taking a few moments to come and visit me in my home, my studio, called the Lobster Pot, so named by Mark Twain, who owned the property at the turn of the century. I have a very special spot here. It's a beautiful place to live and a beautiful place to paint. I have sunken gardens. I have perennial gardens. I have a rose garden. I have a stone wall garden. It's so inspirational to have a property that when you take a break from portrait painting and you walk out, you can just keep that creative spirit and that warmth of heart and purity of soul going. The art of portraiture is my lifelong commitment. I envision each new portrait as an opportunity to record for posterity the unique spirit of an individual, not only for a family or an institution, but for future generations to come. I usually like to keep a 4 or 5 portraits going at once. It keeps my eye fresh as I jump back and forth working on composition and color. Now this is a portrait of Mariano Rivera. It's a totally original design. I know he's a very spiritual man. Consequently, when I decided on the concept of the portrait, I decided to have a very strong light coming from the top right, which comes across his face and his body. Mariano has seen the image. He's thrilled. He wants to come to the studio and see it in person. So I can't wait for that. That'll be fun. After he comes and sees it, it will be going to the National Art Museum of Sport, NAMOS, their third annual Commitment to Excellence show. This is a portrait of a lovely family from Greenwich. Bill Pepe commissioned me to paint his mom and dad, certainly inspired by love on his part. It's very early on in the portrait. You can see it's basically blocked in the general masses. I'm working from this photograph. I'm very excited about this commission. It's going to be a lot of fun. This is a very early stage portrait of Chief Justice John Paul Stevens with his signature bow tie and his Medal of Freedom, which was awarded to him by President Obama last year. I'm going to have my husband pose for the hands, and he will be holding a book. I've used these reference photos over here. You can see there's a bow tie, his bow tie there, which I will be putting. And there's the picture of the medal, the photograph of him that I'm going to be basing my portrait on. And this is one of him holding a book in the Supreme Court Justice Conference Room. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's an honor to paint him. And I even have my hat on, so I'm ready to go. A portrait is a timeless expression of love and honor. And indeed, it is an honor to create a portrait to bring immortality to a human spirit. To finally, carefully place that catchlight into the eyes, and then to bring that portrait to life forever. You can't beat that.